I bet you're wondering who this Jesus looking prick is. Long story short, we don't fucking know. But as you can see, he is carrying two bags of what is rightfully ours.
Is that him?
Is that him? It's 9 o'clock in the morning. What man's gonna walk into a pub wearing a suit and has a briefcase at 9 o'clock in the morning?
Right, so it is him.
Of course that's fucking him.
This is Tony. Now Tony, as I'm sure you can assume, isn't the sort of man you want to fuck with.
Okay, so the plan is... Is that a banana? What are you, 12? You got a baby bell down there as well? We'll go over the plan again, shall we? One, we walk in. Two, you crack the safe. Three, you bag the money whilst I entertain the guest. And four, we walk out even before Tony knows what's hit him. You got that?
Yeah.
Shit, this is it. Stick to the plan and don't fuck it up. You got the bags?
What? No, I thought you had them.
You're kidding. You had one job. One fucking job. All you had to do was bring the fucking bag.
No, no, I've got to crack the safe and I've got to put the money in the bag.
Yeah, put the money in the bag, which we don't fucking have.
What about these?
Yeah. We'll put 500,000 as your packed lunch, shall we?
Have you got any better ideas? Ah, exactly. You coming?
I fucking hate you.
What?
I said, you forgot your bags. Again.
I'm not denying that I didn't forget the bag, Arch. I'm just saying, in the grand scheme of things, do you not think we could have distributed jobs a bit more fairly?
All right, then. I'll take these and we'll switch, shall we?
Wait, no, no, you know I don't like confrontation.
You are fucking useless.
Tell you what, you couldn't crack the safe anyway. Oh, come on, mate, it was an honest mistake.
An honest mistake? Normal people make honest mistakes, Jay, not useless liabilities like you. Speaking of which, how comes you remembered your lunch? You remember the bag which contains your ham sandwich, but not the bag which is essential to make sure this plan runs smoothly.
Can I help you?
And secondly, how comes a grown man brings a ham sandwich and a fucking banana to a robbery?
Excuse me, did you just say robbery?
It's a good thing I like you, Jay. Because if not, you'd be in the same position as this poor bastard. If not worse.
Hello, sweetie. How about telling me where the safe is then?
Back there.
What?
The safe.
Oh, shit.
Let's have a chat.
This is a robbery!
Fuck's sake, you're gonna be fucking kidding me!
I need the bag! I mean, the money! Put the money in the bag!
Oh, I need you remembers the bag. Is there even a gun in there?
Do you want to find out?
This is not what I had fucking planned.
She's never gonna believe this.
Now listen, you walk out of here, and I'll forget this ever happened. You live long enough to get your next hit, and I'll walk out an happy man. Got that?
Enlighten me, fellas. Who the fuck are you? And more importantly, why the fuck are you both in my pub?
Oh, fuck!
Arch, you are not going to believe it. Sick fuck Tony was like. Who are you?
Fucking junkies. Now that was a fucked up situation.
Yeah, I know. Tell you, at least we got the bags though, right?
Too fucking right, Jake. Let's have a look at our winnings, shall we? What the fuck are these?
Oh yeah, I've been meaning to tell you about that.
You better tell me where the money is, Jay.
What? Well, there was nothing in the safe, and you told me to fill the bags up with whatever was in the safe, so I just did what you said.
Are you kidding me? These are fucking useless!
I'm sorry, Archer.
Fuck it. Let's get out of here. Fucking pieces of shit.